Hi, Holy Cross Student Ministry. Thanks for joining me again today. We're looking at Living Grace, Walk in Love by Bob Goff. And it is with permission of HarperCollins Christian Publishing that I get to share these with you. Today we're looking at devotion number 195, and it's called Everyone's Leap Looks Different. Comparison is a punk. I love that. Scripture today comes from Galatians 1, verse 10. It says, am I now trying to win the approval of human beings or of God? Or am I trying to please people? If I were still trying to please people, I would not be a servant of Christ. He starts out today, when I was in college, my buddies and I didn't know how to have fun unless a little danger was involved. Some of us can relate. We liked driving to the ocean to explore new spots for cliff diving. We liked having conversations on the roof because there was more of a chance one of us could fall. Any fun outing became way more exciting the moment our lives felt at risk in the process. Inevitably, someone in our group would be scared of heights. The guy usually tried to play it cool, but you'd see him slide down to a lower ledge to jump or find a safe way to shimmy down. My friends often gave him a hard time about it, but I always had a soft spot for the guy who couldn't quite handle the high places. We all bring different fears with us on our adventures, and his just happened to look a little different than mine. Those excursions taught me that even if everyone's leap looks a little different, we're all in it together. In the end, it doesn't matter whether someone jumps from a high place or a low place. What matters is that we make the leap. We all face different challenges, and those challenges require different kinds of faith. Sometimes faith looks like taking aid to civilians in war zones, and sometimes faith looks like reading bedtime stories to toddlers as they drift off to sleep. God never told us to compare our faith with anyone else's faith. Comparison is a punk. God told us to be faithful to the path laid out before us and to take our next step, not someone else's next step. And the reflection question for today is, who have you been comparing yourself to lately? And what are you going to do to stop? And let me pray for you. God, comparison is a punk. It's the easiest way for us to feel completely insecure and to feel completely just devoid of our purpose and our strengths and our gifts and what you've created us for. Our walk is gonna look a lot different. Our faith is gonna look different. And even the way we carry that out is going to look a lot different. God, I pray that you would give us each the confidence that we need to be the person that you've created us to be, and not to worry about looking side to side to see where everyone else is in their walk or in their journey. God, I pray that you would just keep our eyes fixed on you and that we would all be moving forward at our own pace and from our own ledge and height, and that you would just continue to bless us and keep us focused on you. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a great day.